Get football updates directly to your inbox plus subscribe. Thank you for subscribing. Could not subscribe. Try again later. Invalid email. While England's elite players dropped like flies at the sheer mention of the words international friendlies, Brazil's superstars were only too happy to don their nation's colors on Tuesday night. Of course, that meant that the world's most expensive player was involved in the game at Wembley Stadium, alongside Liverpool's Philippe Coutinho, Manchester City's Gabriel Jesus, and many other top players too. But Neymar didn't just turn up, perform, and head back to France to focus on winning the Champions League with Paris Saint-Germain, or the Ballon d'Or all by himself. Oh no. Image. FATV. YouTube. Instead, the Brazilian took the time to chat to the England mascots ahead of the game, answering all their questions in a patient manner. Tunnel footage ahead of the game showed the 26-year-old in deep conversation with a youngster who asked him why he went to PSG. Image. Getty Images Europe. It's a pretty good question, and one that Barcelona fans would no doubt love to know the answer to, considering the fact his decision to leave took them by surprise. On the spot, Neymar had very little time to think of a good response, but managed to pull one out the bag to the delight of the mascot. Image. PA. Instead of going into the politics behind the move and boring the youngster senseless, Neymar appeared to reply, to make the French league the best. Quote. Well, he might have a little bit of work to do, but if there is anyone capable of giving it a very good go, then it is definitely Neymar.